right, really. It's the first time the tour is happening.
Oh! Thank you. Yeah, one, two. This motherfucker is hot in here. Now you motherfuckers move around a little bit more, it'll get hotter. I wanna see all you old motherfuckers in here sweating.
Yeah.
And sweating to your drawers, goddamn.
Working on that cardiovascular system, come on!
I'm fucking around.
Woo! Okay. You know, everybody's been asking a lot of questions nowadays, you know. Looking at the news and shit, everything's fucked up. You got Ronald McDonald running for president. You got all kind of crazy shit going down. And you know, every once in a while I ask myself, what is the answer to the question of life? What is it? We're gonna take it right now. One, two, three. Because men can be bitches too.
Yeah. You sad ass motherfucking poor ass man out there with no motherfucking law. That's what we're talking about. When we talking about bitches.
That's right. I was once a bitch and now I'm a bastard. Well, sometimes. Only what I need to be, goddammit.
Oh.
Thank you. what you wear.
Every day sunshine.
Yeah. Now all you goddamn young ass kids out there, this is probably your goddamn second time seeing Fishbone and shit. Alright, but you ain't one of them goddamn young ass whippersnappers we talking about. We talking about young, ignorant ass kids. So when we talk about young, ignorant kids, we don't want to hear you. You shut up when we talk about young, ignorant ass kids.
Good luck. This man be all motherfucking, but he's got that young whippersnapper look on his face.
Yeah, he ready to play.
He's ready to get down.
He ready to go outside and kick a ball through the window.
Yeah, through the window and knock somebody's collard greens off the back of your face.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.
Long Beach, man. Ready for Long Beach, man.
Long Beach, Long Beach.
Word. You can't be on this.
I'm gonna go.
That ain't going on. Let's do another one. Let's do another one. See if we can make it.
Let go right out of those shoes. Let yourself right out of those shoes.
like fun.
That's right. See, girl, you need to get you a drink in your hand if you're alcoholic. What are you doing?
All right. a wrestling match, choke a bitch out now.
What's up?
Thank God for this young man right here.
Thank you very much, Alan Moore, for coming. It's the first night of the tour, and thank you for cracking the bottle on the USS Fishbone out into the Bermuda Triangle tonight.
Thank you.
Christmas tree with lights of pride and love to me.
They took my train and now you see what happened. All just because he wanted all the free.
They all have a plan, make their hopes. They all have a plan, make their hopes. They all have a plan, make their hopes. Depression had rich, the depression put kicks in your life. In the dungeon where the keys got spin up and up, take it in tsunami of senses. Grab on to the key of gladness.
Let's go.
sing your love to you. You may ask everyone if this hurts your life, but no means to make my baby on my mind. As I live, that's what the nations you can battle. My life's a mother, I'm a mother, but why you can't imagine? When it rains, when it snows, when the cold goes.
Oh!
might be thinking about right now because you're under a spell. All high from the music and shit, you know. But let me lay a little bit of reality on you. Musicians and artists are the most least underpaid working class in America. Okay, trip over that shit. Yeah, they don't talk about that shit, man. They talk about some other bullshit on the news. Okay? You know, if you go to France and you get married to a motherfucker and you got 30 gigs a year and the government pays for your rent and your motherfucking insurance and shit, you know what I'm saying? They don't do that shit here. So what you, oh yeah, it's good over there. But we ain't there right now, we here. So what I want you to do is go to the back to the merchandise table right back there with General Buckmaster at the merchandise table. Okay, get yourself a fishbone t-shirt. That's right, just like that, exactly. And we got Dr. Mad Bob t-shirts too. I got a new t-shirt back there, man, okay? And it says, you always want to keep that free-spirited feeling. Don't let them turn your sky into a ceiling. And you can buy that shit on the t-shirt tonight. Make sure you get some fishbone shit. We got the DVD back there, we got the CD, we got all kind of shit, and we love you forever. It's Dirty Walls Podcast, and I'll see you tomorrow. I'll see you, man. Where are you going to be tomorrow, Walt? Where are you going to be? Oh, yeah, we're going to be in Wall, Massachusetts. We're going to be in Wall, Massachusetts. Who? Okay, man, I'll book us in Philly. Yeah, look at this. Thank you very much, and good night.